We're going to close this very special edition of Larry King Live, a look back at 9/11 3 years ago, with a very special guest, Carol Welsman, the acclaimed Canadian recording artist whose fifth CD, The Language of Love, has just been released in the United States, and she's going to sing this lullaby, which you wrote, right?
I did.
You write a lot of your own songs?
I do. I co-write, actually, with an Italian, Muzumara is his name.
You describe yourself as what, a jazz, you do jazz classics, you take classic songs and jazz them up.
I do. I like to take pop songs and jazz them up as well and give them a bit of my own signature if I can.
And sing in four languages?
I try that too.
Do you concertize all over? Do you tour the world?
I do. I was in Japan this year and Brazil and Italy and happy to be in Los Angeles.
Quick, what? Tell me a little bit about this lullaby.
This lullaby is a very special song to me, and I thought it was very appropriate for this day. And the exciting thing is that Celine Dion has recorded it, and it will be released on her new album in the fall.
Oh, good friends. Look forward to that.
Thanks.
All right, we close it out tonight, ladies and gentlemen, with Carol Welsman and her own composition, This Lullaby. Enjoy.
Sun is creeping down behind the hill. Everything is calm, everything is still. So baby, close your eyes and rest your weary mind. Let me hold you close. I'll sing you this lullaby. Let your worries go. You fall asleep. Think of nothing more. Memories will turn to gold, and you will wake and find that you hold a smile all day from this lullaby. Maybe somewhere in the silence you this lullaby.